Hey, hi everyone, this is Purushottam and today we are going to discuss how to configure the HTTP search in IIR. Our agenda today is to discuss how to configure the HTTP search in generic mode and in custom mode. So the first thing to do while configuring the HTTP search is to configure the HTTP search server, and for that you need to go to your SSH top and env directory, open the IISS file, and here you can find the ht port, and so you can configure this. The default port is 1670. For me, I have configured it as 5672. You can configure it with the default port number also. Once you give this, this might be empty by default for you, so you need to give this port, host name and port, and save this file. So with this you have configured your HTTP search server. Once you have configured the HTTP search server, you need to configure the search. So for that you need to go to your SSH top, bin directory, open the htserve.ini.ori file, so by default you will be able to find this htserve.ini.ori file. Open this file. There is a template how to configure this. You can edit this file, you can edit it like this to configure it in generic mode. You just have to give server mode as generic and the rule base number. So that's it. Save this file and start your servers. So I'll start the server with IDSUP. It should start the HTTP search server as well. So once the server is up, you can go and start your search client. So the server is up, and now I will give the URL, localhost, and the search server, HTTP server port number. Here we go. It is now started with that rule base number, and this is started with this. The search name you can select, and you are good to start. So now we will see how to configure the HTTP search with custom mode. So to configure the HTTP search in custom mode, first of all you need to launch your console client, go to option, create a profile. So create a profile. I have already created profile, my profile. You can give your profile name here, say suppose test profile, and you can save it. So once done, just close the client, shut down your server. Now open the same httpserve.ini file, and here instead of configuring with it with the generic mode, you need to configure with it with the custom mode. So this is how we earlier discussed to configure with the generic mode. In the custom mode, you need to configure it like this. Your server mode as custom, profile, the profile that you have just created, we saw how to create it. Rules, you can give a name to your rule, whatever rule you have, and the rule base name, your system name, search, you can give your search name. Here we have defined for the search. And this HTTP search, it should be exactly same as you have defined the search name in your HTTP file. Say for example, in my HTTP file the search name is msearchall, and I have given the exact name here as you can see. And the HTTP view, the view that you have created in your HTTP file. So this is the view I have given. Now save this file and restart your IIR servers. Once your servers are up, start your search client. So the same way, I'm giving So once my server is up, I'm giving the URL, the host name and the port, and here it shows my profile, the multi-search that I've given. Next, I can do a multi-search. I will give a name for search. Here we go. So this is how we configure the HTTP search in both generic and custom mode. So that's all from this video, and definitely we will love to hear back from you. Please visit the support videos at informatica.com and Twitter infra support and give your valuable feedback. Thank you.